Gloria DeHaven, the actress-singer who gave Frank Sinatra his first big screen kiss, is no more. She died of a stroke at the age of 91. The actress died in a hospice in Las Vegas. Gloria's filmography includes films like Two Girls and a Sailor, 1944, Summer Holiday, 1948, Summer Stalk, 1950, and others. She also acted in Charlie Chaplin's silent film, Modern Times, and smooched Frank Sinatra in Step Lively in 1994. Her most famous role was in Lucille Ball music comedy, Best Foot Forward. She is survived by four children.